I feel a dark presence staring at me from the skies. Welcome back, everyone, to another video. Today we're playing some Enjoy the video. Yo. Okay, so today we did heal. Okay, but we gotta beat May's ass. We might lose this actually, just right off the bat. Also, how is Miltank faster right now? That's what I'm asking. Which means I'm gonna go Dragonite. Watch this fucking play right. Watch him not do it. I'm a fucking legend. Okay, double edge. Hiya. Wait, how much faster is Dragonite? Oh, yeah, it was 69. Jesus Christ. Almost did it. They all have Earthquake and it hurts, but it's alright. What else? Nidoqueen. Relts, get out here. Psychic that brick. And there we go, the one hit. Relts always one-shots on anyone he's super effective against. I just called a Gardevoir Relts and also male when he isn't any of them. I love it. I say dude, man, he, and guy to any gender of all time. And you can't stop me. And we died. All right, that's fine. Elmo, you did a good job. Now Arceus. Just because you're fast. And now you have that for some reason. Charizard. Oh, we can stay out then. We'll use that wild charge. Dude, Arceus was a good choice just because of the speed. We just need him to level up a little bit more. He's a bit behind. Ah, we died. It's fine, though. Because we got a Dragonite. Dragon. Oh, yeah, wait. He's not a dragon. Ha, fake dragon, bitch. Watch this paralysis. Didn't get it. Why would you use Dragon Dance here, though? Twice? Wait, what are you doing? Ampharos. Time for Mudbrick. Oh, yeah, wait. No, that's a bad idea. Let me call this right now. Ampharos is gonna use Hidden Power Grass. And there it is, of course. And you didn't get me still, because you suck. Hell yeah. Level 70 Dragonite. Bro, are Elite Four gonna be level 100? This is gonna be sick. Alright, well, time to go in here. Wow, I really like this art right here specifically. Let me look at it. Oh, that's beautiful. This one over here is my favorite, though. Yeah. Alright, well, we didn't heal up. Let's heal up. Oh, there it is. Oh, you're just gonna fight me right here? I don't have the good Pokemon out, but that's fun, dude. You made me sleep. This is just a thing that's gonna happen all the time. I need to just put... Wait, this sucks, actually. It's actually really annoying. I realize this is gonna be hell itself. Also, I don't have strength. Who's gonna learn it? I don't want to teach anyone it. Maybe Dragonite will have it for now, since he has shit moves anyways. Actually, they're not too bad. I mean, we can always teach it back. Fuck it. Well, the reason why I say this place sucks ass is because I have to go back. And I have to go back all the way back out and then to heal and then go back. Okay, well, we'll just heal up this then. What can we meet in here, actually? I kind of want to meet something cool. Fire Pokemon. Wow. Hey. God, Reltzmas is the best. I also have to heal every fucking time. Now there's a Flygon with Solar Beam. They didn't even kill me. You suck. All right, we're running all the way back around. Because this is great. You know, actually, something we need to check real quick is moves. Because if we can get some good moves here, I think we'll have an easier job everywhere. Also got some hyper potions and some ultra balls. Okay, it's got the good ones here. We didn't get Blizzard here. I'm also gonna get a sludge because it's cheap, two of them. Here, all you do is make me sleep. Go away. Go away, I said. Let's just go quick. Get me out of here. Stop. I've used Fly like 10 times. I've missed two of them. On a 5% chance. It's great. Now what? Flamethrower. Oh, yeah, because we have Sun. So this should do a lot. It's only halfway, but it should be enough to kill it now. Good. Give me a level. Nope. Aggron, you're fucked. You weren't. I died for some reason. Oh, he exploded himself also in midair. Oh my god, and then watch this. Oh my god. Wait, that was an insane fucking play. I have two things that aren't good. Oh wait, I have fire. Well, that works. Isn't he fast as fuck? Oh, I'm fast. Wait, what? What did I miss? We can get Golem in here. Holy shit. This place sucks. I want to get out. Please, demo. Demo? 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 Full restore. I don't care. I'm going to heal up. Had enough of going back. And now I feel bad because I spent all my money. You don't even know how much this hurts me to say. Ew. Fucking Sneasel is falling off hard. Almost to the point of useless. And I hate it. Well, that's just how it is. Like, he can't do anything. If he can't one-shot them, he's dead no matter what. Ah, but I love him. This opens up a lot of things, though. We could actually get, like, Articuno then. Okay, I just need to see the trade. I think it's either Articuno or Moltres, the one I can trade to. I'm almost certain. Because the trio one was Zapdos. Also, did you guys know this little Easter egg with the three legendary birds, their names? Like, Articuno, like Uno, is actually the Uno game, the card game. That's really cool, huh? It's make no sense. Okay, well, let's fight this guy. This is where how you are faster, and I'm dead now, aren't I? How is a flying head fast? I don't understand. Holy shit, there are more. There are more, and there are more, there are more. At this point, I'm gonna dream about every area in the entire game, because I have to go back and forth, back and forth. This is Socrates. Don't have... Why would you do that? Oh my god. Like, what if the Elite Four is just six Pokemon who loses explosion? That's the best tactic of all time. Like, if you get a one Pokemon lead... Just just use explosion. You have one left at the end. That's so dumb. Wait, that's actually so smart. Holy shit, I'm a genius. Just a half hit, right? Oh, actually a half hit. Great. And then the... Why would you do it to me like that? Fuck's sake, I won, but at what cost? Can we just get this over with for the love of Genghis? Oh my god, are there more? Just show me more. You better not mess with us. We're trying to awaken that thing for the benefits of everyone. I'm sure you are. I don't really care.
Are we done yet?
Yemen for Fenn, Elsa. I have to go out again. Now, you know what? Fuck you. I'm just gonna die. Kill me, you cretin. Yeah, let me get out of here. Oh my god. Why did this series turn into a rage montage? Hey, bitch, I'm back. Surely it's over. Surely... I'm going to cry if you don't stop. I've already been in here for an hour? What the fuck? This is hell itself. It's actual hell. Look at it. I just want to get to the Elite Four. That's all we're all waiting for. We don't give a shit about some magma dudes. Look at them. What do they do all day? Stand here? Fuck these guys. Let's see me... But 14 levels below. Kill me in one shot. Let's see. Draco Meteor. And there we go. I fucking called it. It's just a good game. I should teach mine that, actually. Snee did it. Yay. Good job, Snee. Venusaur, you're poisoning this one, right? So fuck it. That's right. Kangaskhan. Why are you here? There isn't a series where you aren't here. It doesn't matter if it's fucking randomized. If it's a normal game, it's fucking a ROM hack. You're there. You're there looking at me. I see you. Now go away from me. We don't want you... I didn't mean it like that. Dude, I'm sorry, okay? Is that actually gonna one-shot me? Of course it is. Oh my god. It's just pure suffering and despair in here. At least Sneak can finish it off. Because he's fast. Good job. There we go. Okay, oh yeah, thank you. I forgot to heal. That's a Tyranitar. I'm going to die. But that's okay. We only died a few times. I'm actually doing this for tactical reasons. I lose money. I don't give a fuck. Because I'm saving time. And to me, time is the most valuable thing in life. Other than anime, maybe. You can get a Crobat. Should I have caught that? Oh, God. That's actually such a good Pokemon. Just because of the speed. I wonder, is poison the least, like... least used Pokemon type in just casual Pokemon. Because now that I think about it, I have not used a poison Pokemon in so long. Maybe the frog one people used, but that's about it. I love this theme though. It's so good. Oh my god, of course he has that. It's one of the themes I like more in the Emerald version than I do in the remakes. Like the remakes are okay, but this version right here is fucking sick. You have Entei? What the fuck? Wait, I don't think you can beat that. Holy shit.
Gorgeous, so cool.
Alright, it's your turn, Snee. You can finish it off. There we go. I mean, that's the one thing he's good at, but we need someone who's more than just a little guy that does that. Like, this one would be good. Okay. Oh, shit. It's the last guy. Yeah, he's extreme speed, of course. Oh, shit. It's Arceus versus... Arcanine versus Arcanine. He's one level above. Holy shit. I feel like Flamethrower is actually going to do more here, because Crunch isn't going to do a lot. Body Slam isn't going to do a lot. Wild Charge obviously isn't going to do a lot, and it's going to hit me back. So Flamethrower it is, because there's sun out. Yep, we won, unless he crits, which he shouldn't. Come on. Okay, and bam. Man, that's so much damage. Fucking Arceus, best god. That was a good battle. I like that he had Entei. That's so cool. Escape rope, I need that. Wait. Are we getting that because there are trainers here? Okay, there aren't. Holy shit, I thought there were going to be like a trainer on each of these fucking stairs. I would have just gotten out of here, but they're gone now, right? We can catch a Flygon right here. Level 63. The Crobat's tempting, actually. Actually, now that people are gone, I kind of want to check out what was in that bridge area. You're still here? Wait, what are you doing? You're not supposed to be there. All right, thank god that's over. Now we gotta check over here. Hey guys, stop smooching. Really hope Archie has a Suicune though. Also, what can we catch here in this very water? This one. Oh, they actually have like leveled it with when you get surf and stuff. That's cool. Also, I wonder what we can get on the ship. You know, the shipwreck. All right, well, now this, oh god, this is just the same fucker with so many trainers, and then it's just water instead. And by water, I mean they have 10% water and the rest is just random. I kind of want to go back and get that other Pokemon though. Yeah, the trading Pokemon. I just need to remember where it was. Wait, this must be amazing if we can do this. Oh, level 44. There's also a Totodile here. Huh, it's just the starters. That's cool, I like that. Fine, I'm gonna goddamn search it up. What do I have to search? Wait. Trade. Pokemon traded for legendaries a post-game. Okay, well, what do we get then as the next Pokemon? All I can do for Snee now is give him his own room in his PC. Salamence is obviously the very best thing we have. That's why I'm only using it pretty much right now, just to get it the highest level. We do gotta teach it some moves, though. Draco Meteor. Yes. It has 100% accuracy? Oh, that's 70. I don't know why. Yeah, take this dragon guy. Shit, I kind of need to get rid of strength already. Good timing, though, because we can do that right up here. I just want to finish this area before we can end the video. We can't end the video before we're done with this. Also, this is going to take 3 million episodes. Exactly that amount. Not good. And then... oh, dive ball. Dragonite is a fucking Dragonite. I wouldn't mind a Dragonite and a Dragonite. And that's another one. What the fuck? Are you serious? This piece of shit. Stop looking at me. Stop. I also got to hit back all the time. We got a lot of money. Let's buy some more moves. We're going to teach Fire Blast to Settlements. There we go. Now we're talking to each other. We're not, though. I'm the only one talking to you. And you don't even talk to me. Okay, we're all healed up. Let's put him in front. Oh, shit. Oh, yeah, we have Fire Blast now, bitch. Take this epic Stickman figure. That should one-shot, please. Hell yeah. Kingdra. Oh, we can kill it. It's gonna have Ice Beam, isn't it? I should have maybe just done a normal one. That took a lot of HP. Machamp. Ooh. Reltmus, get out here, buddy. Psychic. My god, we're fogging them. Well, sneak it out here. Do 1/4 of this HP and die in one-shot. Let's see. Quick break. Are you faster? And I'm gonna die first hit. Yeah, it's just a problem. We need to get Snee out. I'm sad. I'm sad. Good one-shot, though. Waylord. Thunder him. Never mind, you're dead. Reltmus. Sleep him. And then I come out here and kill him. Never mind. But then I come out here and kill him. Oh my god. What the fuck? Mudbrick, the legend? Drop a rock on him, please. Oh, shit. Shitty shoot. He did it twice. Okay. Oh, yeah, I'm dead. This should one-shot me, though, right? It actually didn't, and he... okay, well, 2 dragon dances wasn't even enough to kill a mud brick. And I only got 2,000... what the fuck is that? And now it's open. The entire sea... what the fuck? Don't tell me that they are boat train. Why are they just there? What is this? I'm fighting a boat. Hey, are you lost? That's, I just came. You know, I kind of just did want to go to the next city, but we can fight some boats. Krabby Patty. Okay, yeah, guys. Okay, leave in the comments right now, who do you want to replace Snee? It can be anyone. If you know who's in the Safari Zone, please let me know. Like, give me a few options. Don't be like, get that one, because that one's OP as shit. Give me a few, like, a tiny list of who I could get on the team that I can currently catch. Either Ice... fighting, dark, ghost could be good too, to be honest. I need someone with insanely good stats that help me late game. Okay, well, we made it safe and sound. Only had to fight 2 boats. This gym was what I'm fearing, though. They're gonna do some disgusting shit, aren't they? Let's heal up, and with that, we're gonna have to end this video right here. So, if you enjoyed and want to see more, please leave a like on the video. Also, leave a comment right now of what I should do with my team, because I don't know. Of course, subscribe if you're new around here, and as always, my name is Smith, and thanks for watching.